here we are, end of day 4. Managed to get the room painted. The blind installed. We had to seal and prime all of the walls. Just got a little bit on the ceiling to sort out before I put the coving up. The TV bracket installed. And one of the doors fitted just for size. I do need to shave a bit off, unfortunately, because I had to leave more of a gap than I wanted at the bottom, because the floor seems to rise as it comes away from the wall, which I didn't notice until I'd actually built the aperture. But never mind, these things happen. So we've got both clothing rails in. And clothes on there now. Managed to repurpose quite a lot of that wardrobe. Yes. So, quite a lot done today. I did have more help today though. It made a big difference. An extra pair of hands. Don't know if I'll have time to do any tomorrow. Hopefully I will. Just a few jobs, maybe. But we'll see. Well, that's it for today. I'll see you on the next one.